Next question.
Last question. Let's go to Michael Ehrman at Reuters.
Hi, Dr. Fauci said this morning on an interview that he believes boosters in general are inevitability. I'm just wondering how soon you expect that you might make a decision on that, and what sort of data are you looking for to make that decision?
Well, when I made that statement, it's a true statement that we believe sooner or later you will need a booster for durability of protection. Right now, you know, as we mentioned, we are evaluating this on a day by day, week by week, month by month basis, looking at any of a number of studies, both international and domestic studies. And as we've stated many times, right at this moment, apart from the immunocompromised, which was just discussed, we do not believe that others, elderly or non-elderly, who are not immunocompromised, need a vaccine right at this moment. But this is a dynamic process and the data will be evaluated. The one thing we are doing is we are preparing for the eventuality of doing that. So if the data shows us that, in fact, we do need to do that, we'll be very ready to do it and do it expeditiously.
Yeah, I'll just emphasize what Dr. Fauci ended with, which is if and when there's a decision, we are prepared, we have the supply, and people will be able to get a booster in a fast and efficient way, if and when the science dictates. Thank you, and look forward to seeing everybody at the next briefing.